be right behind you, lad.
There was a war on, eh?
Edwards, Bess needs patching up. Have a look at Bess. Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. See a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we get any trouble.
Ah!
Pull yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this.
Bess is taking a real hammer. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Let's get moving. Move yourself. I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then... On the bridge! Jeffers, let him have it!
Come on!
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our favor. You go in, clear out those guns, and we'll move up.
Thank you.
done on the double.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here. Let's not do that again anymore. Come on.
Shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get it rolling before the whole German army shows up.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die. Nice one. One down, three to go.
Thank you.
just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Now come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake! I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Yeah!
harder! Cut them down!
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and past here, we can make a difference.
All right. Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
machine gun ready!
This rail yard back. We're holding here.
All together, old girl. There's not much further than that.
Move!
Move!
That's for Pritchard!
There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
Thank you.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.